automatically we wish them. No difference of geography, culture, tradition, provision. So we have rights to be happy. And we should be happy. Unfortunately, some misfortunes happen in our world. So we all, humanity, should stay united. And we all should work together to build our world a beautiful world, a peaceful world, with all these events like peaceful night. We should all take responsibilities. All, if we all unite together, I think sooner or later we can build peace in our world. So I would like to say just last word. Let's stay motivated and inspired to have to experience joy, happiness, and peace. Let's not forget that if you Western people go only towards money, towards material things, towards technology things, to have beautiful big house, bigger house, more cars, more power, it will not guarantee our inner happiness and peace. Of course, we need beautiful house, good cars, to become famous, whatsoever, worldly things. But main happiness is not material. Happiness is inner state of mind. Happiness is within us. So you beautiful people have the possibility to have good professions and good facilities. So if you can make your life a balance with a material development and the technological development, also some inner kind of inner development, spiritual development. I'm not talking about religious matters. Religious, we can be religious, we cannot be non-religious. But main thing is our way of thinking, our way of vision, our attitude, our daily behavior is very important. Otherwise, we can have some meetings in the European Union, in the America, UNO. We cannot really expect peace in the world. Because peace is something that individual, each individual of us, individually have to take responsibility and construct peace. If we can build a peace from one individual level, then collectively we can feel and experience and share love, peace, and happiness. That is what I feel. So I wish and pray that you beautiful people continue to move towards this direction of happiness and joy, sharing peace, energy is very important. And please share these messages all around the world, that let's not be too much materialist, let's be a little bit spiritual, let's take interest in the development and practice of loving kindness, good heart, compassion, and wisdom. So that will help us to be happy and peaceful in daily life. Thank you very much. We'll do some prayers.